Welcome back to my channel. This is Sahi. In this episode, unboxing January month's Lady Raga bag. I have received this month's Lady Raga bag very early. I didn't expect this, so I really surprised. So let us see how the bag looks and what are the things inside this bag. So here is our Lady Raga bag of this month. It's super cool. It looks like antique gold color clutch. So let me see this. So here we have two knots and here we got another small zip. It looks so cool. So the quality is also fine. So this month the Fab bag and Lady Raga bag come in clutches. So I like both the bags. So let us see what are there inside. The first thing, I got the info card. So let's do it with Lady Raga. So that is what the theme of this month, let's do it. So in this month, Lady Raga is giving all full-size products. That is what they informed in their Instagram and on their website too. So let me read this. Hey gorgeous, wish you a happy and prosperous new year. Wish you the same, all the Lady Raga team, and go on a spare with them. So we have some products. So let me show you one by one. So the first thing which I found in this bag is this lip balm from Color Fever. So this is Color Fever Nourishing Lip Balm, worth 95 bucks, and this is in flower raspberry. So I'm not going to open this, I may give away to someone else. So this is the first product. And moving on to the second one. The second product is also from Color Fever, but this is a lipstick. So Color Fever cream lipstick worth 245 bucks. Let me open this. It's a sealed product. So this is in the shade 60. But let me open and show you. So this is what it looks. So this outer cover is metallic one. So it is looking like metallic thick copper. I can say burgundy, the best one. So this didn't hold much. So it is very simple to open, very loose. So this is not travel friendly. As I told this is a metallic one. So let me show you this one. So you can see this is coralish orange shade. So very sweet looking. So let me give a swatch for you. You can see here, it's really orangish, corally orangish in color. It's so creamy, very smooth in texture and gliding, super smooth and very soft. So this is from Color Fever and this worth 245 bucks. Moving on to the third one. The third one is from Khadi. So here we go. Khadi Herbs Milk and Saffron with Shea Butter Hand Cream. So this is a hand cream from Khadi and it worth 330 bucks. So I'm not going to open this because at present I'm using two hand creams. So I'm not going to open this now. So this is the third product and this is again full sized. And moving on to the fourth one, we got here one jewelry piece. So this is a statement necklace. Let me open and show you. So here we go. This is a statement neck piece with black and white beads. Here the black ones are hanging and the white stones are there. It's looking very gorgeous. So you can style it with your western as well as traditional. For pongal you can style it. You can see here how cool it is looking on me. It's so cool. I love this neck piece. So this neck piece is from Moda. So this is a statement Moda necklace worth 375 bucks and I love this. So this is the fourth and last product. And moving on to the final one. Yes, that is a surprise gift. So let us see what is that. So here we go. We have this packing. From this packing, I can easily guess that this is a nail lacquer. So let me show you. Here we go. Here is a nail lacquer from Wet n Wild Mega Last Nail Lacquer. This is of 9 ml. And this is in the shade Red Tape C213B. That is what written here about the shade. And this is very good, very shiny and very bright in color. So this is red shade actually. So you can see here. And as usual, there is no price printed on the card about the surprise gift or its price. Right guys, this is this month's Lady Raga bag. and I like it this neck piece very much. It's so cool. Really, I loved this. And one more thing is, really, it is surprising for every one of us to receive this Lady Raga bag very early. I really give thumbs up for Lady Raga. A really good starting in this new year. So this is my unboxing and review on this month's Lady Raga bag. If you like this review, please hit that like button and do subscribe to my channel for more unboxing and reviews. See you in my next episode. Till then, take care. Adios.